All right, back for another day here. So we got three of the generals, we got them recruited, and we're now on chapter three. Can't wait to see what bullshit we get up to in the next chapter. So, or we completed chapter two. Can't wait to see what's up in chapter three. And yep, booting the game up right now. Let's go ahead and get started.
Devotion Noir, Goddess Blackheart.
No stop. Here? I'll move. Here I go. Take this. Be gone. Okie dokie. Here I go! Jump! Over here!
I'm a kangaroo!
Let's go! A move gorgeously! Over here? Going all out now! Don't think you'll get away from me! Our powers become one! Behold the CPU's power!
Watch me scrub my stuff.
I'll show you a CPU's might. Thank you, everyone. I'm not playing around. Here I go. Here. Useless. Stop it! Take this! Give it to me! I'm serious now! My true powers have awakened. Prepare yourself! Let us use this. Over here! Here I go! How's this? Here I go. here? Let us keep moving. Take this, Rainy by the Force. All good. How pleasant. Cross combo. Here? Jump! Jump! Over here! Jump! There! Jump! Let us keep moving! Prepare yourself! over here? How kind! Perfect!
Okie dokie.
The flow. Take this there. Over here. Here I come. I'll move. I'm serious now. Time to end this. Here I go. Over here! Jump!
Okie dokie.
Here. Ha! Prepare yourself! How should this be used? Over here? Tanzarin Trombe! Stealth camo on. Now! We're just getting started! over here. No escape. No stalling. Feel the true power of a CPU! I couldn't ask for better friends! Can you survive this? This is retribution! So easy!
Bye.
I'll go with the flow. Prepare yourself! What? Over here? No stalling! Oh! Going all out now! Don't think you'll get away from me! Over here! Ha! Out of my way! I go! Jump! Jump! Don't feel it! Give it to me. Over there? We're just getting caught! Over here!
I'm a kangaroo!
I'm okay! Over here! Take this! Here I come! I found something! Over there? Here I go! Small step for Nook.
Kangaroo!
Prepare yourself! Take this! Be gone! Here I go!
I'm a kangaroo. I'm a kangaroo.
Here. That'll do it. I'll go jump, 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 jump.
So, Estelle and Thine Owl, huh?
The next city is quite a distance from La Station proper.
Huh? Watch yourself! There be monsters over yonder!
Heavens, you're right! How bothersome for them to all bunch together at the narrow roadway we're traveling on. Let's just get rid of them before they cause us any trouble.
I'm on this, like rice on my face. Oh, wait! The monsters are getting clobbered already!
What's going on here?
Wait, that's Estelle and Einel. Aren't they who we were looking for?
Einel.
Come on! I was way faster than you.
Your vision is obfuscated by an internal dark void. Such eyes will never witness the light of truth.
So they are. Let's see what they're arguing over.
At all. I guess we're gonna have to settle this with an epic, legendary battle.
The rifts of destiny have shattered reality and shown me my true fate. You will hear my melodramatic tale.
Hold it right there, you two! What in the world are you doing here?
Lady Noir?
Defeating the monsters is all well and good, but what are you arguing over?
A challenge? Me and Ayn are trying to figure out who the real hero is. You know, who's the true lead character.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but you two already fucking lost that one.
The never-ending war of the ancients. Let us end its thousand-year reign.
Ayn's manner of speaking is as brooding and cryptic as ever.
Just try to understand the core concept behind what she's trying to tell you. Sometimes it's too convoluted.
I see.
see, Estelle is in her normal self-insert main hero garb.
Hi!
Oh-ho! Enemy reinforcements, huh? Alright, let's start up our next random encounter.
I'll force them to listen to my story.
And they're off. Ugh, we couldn't even get a single word in edgewise. This could be bad. Let's help them.
Oh, so we're gonna be, they're gonna be our AI allies, huh? It is apparent that Estelle and Einel are arguing over some sort of monster hunt. However, the monsters themselves sense this danger and have appeared in droves. You must not allow them to face these foes alone, so do your best to assist them in vanquishing the monsters. Note that this field does have some moving floors. Be wary of how you use them. Standing on a moving floor and then ending your turn will result in you being transported to the other side. These floors can be utilized by one person at a time, so be wise when choosing who will use them. Be careful out there. May fortune smile upon you. Okay, I recognize this map style. So, Nor is forced. Tiara because Tiara and the rest of the CPUs. So let me guess. Oh my god, they're not even on the map. Man, this just got bored fast. Use the deploy command to assign units or deploy additional units. Use 30 LP. You can only ever deploy up to the preset max number of units per mission. If a pre-deployed unit switches with a backup unit, then the backup will automatically take her place on the battle map. And I can deploy a backup unit for 30. Okay. I understand where they're going with this, but
Okie dokie.
Here I come. No stalling. Here I go.
Move.
Over here? I'm stronger now, huh? Here I go! We're just getting started! Thank you.
you'll get away from me. Leave it to me. Behold the CPU's power.
I'll go with the flow. Here I go. I'll crush you into powder. I'm getting serious. Time to die.
We're just getting started. Over there? Can you survive this? Over here! Here I go! Take this!
Oh, you're gonna be a deadly one.
That won't work.
some loot.
I'll never stop.
Over here. I better use this, just in case.
Prepare yourself!
Okie dokie.
That's so nice of you.
Fight, fight, fight!
God damn, Noir is just dodging. Everyone's just fucking dodging.
Thank you.
You'll be fine. I'll move.
One small step for now.
Better use this. I'll go with the flow. Can you survive this?
Yep, this is gonna kill Noir. Unless she somehow dodges both of these moves. Oh, okay, that was weak. But she survived. Holy shit. It just gives me the chance to do the best clutch ever.
Thank you.
One small step for Nook.
The last of them. Nobody was seriously injured, so that's good, I guess. But those two.
These results make it clear who the one true victor of this realm is.
Nuh-uh! Lady Noir stuck her nose in this, so this challenge doesn't count!
Why do you two have to decide on a winner so badly?
To get my legendary equipment set, I need to prove I'm the strongest hero in these lands!
Estelle gaining such power has been preordained as the world's end.
She keeps bugging me with her jibber-jabber, so we want to figure out who's the best. She's such a bugger.
Estelle has no right to procure it. She who wields it first is the one to gain its power. Thus, it must be me.
This is going nowhere.
Might I suggest that you both give up your search for this supposed item?
Such
no
a thing
way!
Is impossible.
How do we solve this one?
Wait, I got it! Lady Noir, help us! She can decide who wins, okay, Ein?
This decision mirrors the messages written among the stars.
See? Even Ein agrees! So please, Lady Noir, will you help us? We'll hear you out afterwards, okay?
Wait. Did you just drag me into your silly argument?
It could be our chance. If we play our cards right, we could have them join us without drawing any blood.
Yeah, she's got a point.
Why, yes, that may be possible. It is better to bolster our numbers without being forced to fight.
You know for a goddamn fact that ain't ever gonna happen, Vert. Not
okay,
bloodlessly.
Okay, fine. I'll help you, but you better listen to my every word once this is all wrapped up.
It's a promise. Now then, let's start our next challenge.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Stealth camo on. Spotted.
Oh, right. Hold on 1 second.
The true power of a CPU! Over here! Leave it to me!
guard!
The goo! The goo! The goo!
That didn't hurt!
The goo!
Over there? Ha! Yeah! Over here! Here!
Commence action. Over there. Over here. Can you survive this?
The goo!
Oh no! You'll be fine! Oh.
The goo!
I'm stronger now, huh?
We finished! I've never been rated so highly before!
Exactly, are we doing?
Me and I talked it over, and we settled on best out of three. Whoever wins two matches, wins!
The time of judgment is nigh. Such revelations yet await the twilight, which will reveal our path.
What should we do?
As heroes, your level is important. Why not see who can defeat the most enemies in a single battle map?
I like it! Sounds neat! What do you think, Ayn?
I foresee no difficulties. Destiny has already given its blessing upon the victor.
You can really grind my gears faster than I can grind levels. Huh. You'll eat those words, I promise!
So it's a monster slaying competition?
Okay then, we're gonna get ready.
Yes, we should watch from afar and act as judges for this battle.
Hey wait, Lady Noir!
What now? Did you forget something?
No, I wanted to ask you to join my party for this quest.
Oh hell no!
It's pretty common sense that when a hero goes on a legendary quest, they end up with a full party, right?
And you want us to go against her?
Oh, sure, that's how it tends to go. I don't mind, but does Ayn mind if she has nobody else in her party?
What a three-person party claims to do, I can return and do the same on my own. None can suffer my sword and live.
See? Then who's going to judge and stuff? Nobody's left if we join your party.
Well, we still got the secretary.
Observing from an unbiased state. There were someone among us unable to fight.
Right here.
I think I get what you're saying. You understand, right, Secretary?
The matter is settled. Let's get this match started.
This is gonna go fine. Here we go. For some reason, you seem to have been forced into joining Estelle and Ayn's match, but the goal is simple. Defeat as many monsters as you can. Remember that you have joined Estelle's party for this match. In other words, be sure to defeat more monsters than Ayn. The top of your screen will display the number of monsters defeated by each team. Use it to track progress. This is a prime opportunity to show your power as a CPU, so be sure to make the match as one-sided as you can. Alright. Well, I'm obviously gonna have to go with Tiara and CPUs.
This is my legendary. Jump! Be glad to die at a hero's hand.
Let's get them up. I mean, they're technically allies, but this is a competition. This is a very, very interesting way to settle this in terms of a design. But that's another thing too. If I try to hang around here, she's going to murk everyone here and win. Unless, of course, Ainul gets defeated, which ain't gonna fucking happen. She's level 14, a little bit too OP. Let's just see now.
The true power of a CPU! Let's do it! Behold! Leave it to me!
I'm loving this design.
I won't lose.
Yeah, look, exactly. She's basically unkillable against these foes. But oh, if she's not immune to status effects, this could actually give me an edge. Again, such a great factor here. This is gonna be a problem if she counters, though.
Over there. Give it to me. I'll finish this tornado sword. Here I go.
Yeah.
legendary road. Be glad to die at a hero's hand.
I hear my name on the breeze.
Fall! Here I go!
Leave it to me! Over here! Leave it to me! Taste the might of a CPU! Leave it to me!
Treasure?
One small step for Nip.
I'll go with the flow. Here I go.
All right, look, it's pretty clear at this point that that Estelle is going to win this, so I'm just gonna go on my treasure hunt.
It's time to get serious.
I'll show you a CPU's might. Here.
So I need a lightning gem, that would be Neptune, and then for this one I would need Lon.
Here I go. Jump.
Can I even get Lon over here in time? Oh, she's sealed.
I walk wherever my feet land. Good. Here I go.
You'll never escape.
Yeah.
I'll go with the flow.
I'll go. There! Not bad. I'll go with the flow. No stalling.
Your face gives me strength.
I can do it. Here I come.
Yeah, I think this next turn is gonna do it. So, fuck it. I'm in the phase. Unless they somehow paralyze her, which I don't think is gonna happen. Stealing's one thing, but... So, please miss, please miss. It ain't missing. And this is over. I like that stage design, though. That was actually pretty good. Alright, I'll be right back, though. Actually, no. It's getting late. I'm gonna do this scene, I'm gonna end the game, or I'm gonna stop, and then we'll pick this back up tomorrow.
That wraps up the first match. We beat up so many doggoos, so we had to have won. Didn't we, Sir Secretary?
Well, shit.
Nuh-uh! You're joshing me.
No, I'm...
So many more, so how in the world did I win?
Yeah, no, I'm sorry. I gotta be objective here. We fucking just put our fist on the scales and tipped it in our favor. It was 11 to 3. There were 14 total enemies in the whole map. It was 11 to 3. She lost this one.
Her poorly thought out cooperation must have reduced our efficiency.
No way!
A loss. Suffer via blind ignorance. Such a fool. Unable to bring your mind to a heightened state of being.
Ugh. Well, I'm gonna win next time. That way we'll be tied. So there! Come on, Lady Noir. Let's go.
What? We're still getting dragged along?
Yes, we are. Deal with it.
Naturally. We've gotta get our payback against that wicked eye. It'll be a short legend if I lose now!
This is proving to be far more trying than we first anticipated.
Okay, I just gotta see it. What the fuck is next for the mission? Yeah, we ain't doing that. Alright, so... I'm done for now. Definitely looking forward to seeing how the rest of this chapter goes. Tomorrow's Friday, so I will be on for longer, and I believe I got everything wrapped up, so I should be able to start at my normal time, and we are going to get through this game, and hopefully we'll be able to get it done by this weekend. Have a good one. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Later.